In more exclusive content from the Hudson County View, we have learned in West New York that there's a potential police brutality situation between Stephen Betancourt, the son of Carlos Chucky Betancourt, a mayoral hopeful, and the town PD. We spoke with Mario Blanche, who's representing Stephen Betancourt in the matter, to get the particulars of the situation.
Blanche gave us his account of the arrest of Stephen Betancourt, 32, as well as a rundown of the pending charges against him during a one-on-one interview at his office on 65th Street.
What you can see on the video is apparently Mr. Betancourt's friend's vehicle was being towed by the West New York Police for reasons having nothing to do with Mr. Betancourt. And Mr. Betancourt at one point in the video is being interrogated by the police officers. It doesn't appear to me that he committed any crime whatsoever. And immediately during the interrogation, the police officers turned around and said, well, you're under arrest. And that's where they started arresting him. And from my perspective, they used excessive force on Mr. Betancourt. It doesn't appear that he was resisting arrest or doing anything wrong. And they basically threw him on the ground and caused significant injuries to Mr. Betancourt.
Could you identify what those significant injuries are?
Right now, I'm still getting the medical reports together, so I really can't go into too many details because the case is ongoing, but there were substantial injuries.
And can you identify which West New York police officers were involved in this incident?
Right now, I'd rather not go on the record with that because there is a civil matter as well as a criminal matter pending in this case, but I am aware of which particular police officers were involved.
No matter. So could you tell me the charges against Stephen Betancourt here?
Mr. Betancourt has been charged with aggravated assault, which I looked at the video as everybody else did. There was no aggravated assault, and that's something we're going to take up with the grand jury. He's also been charged with resisting arrest as well as hindering apprehension. So there's a series of charges, the most severe of which is the aggravated assault charge, which there was none.
Blanche later added that he has no reason to believe that his client was under the influence of drugs or alcohol when this incident occurred last weekend. Furthermore, Blanche said he wasn't aware of any evidence, for the time being at least, that could conclusively say that the arrest of Stephen Betancourt was politically motivated. Sources close to the situation informed the Hudson County View that one police sergeant, two detectives, and three officers were all present during the incident. Police Director Robert Antelo said he could not comment on the situation since it was under internal affairs review, while town spokesman Pablo Fonseca did not return calls seeking comment. Carlos Betancourt also could not be reached for comment on Monday. The video, which comes from YouTube user Ratpack, was uploaded on June 30th. Bear in mind that both the clip we are about to show you, as well as the full YouTube video, does not show the full sequence of events from start to finish. The clip contains coarse language and violence, so please note that viewer discretion is advised.
I'm just upset. I'm upset. I'm totally upset.
Nah, you're not resisting. It's not resisting.
I will go to
put your hands behind your back.
Seriously?
Put your hands behind your back.
For what?
Steven, relax.
Please
sit.
Fucking please
sit.
What the fuck?
Hands on leg. No, you need your leg.
Yo, nigga. What the fuck?
Is he resisting? Nah, he's not resisting. Look at that.
Stop resisting.
Move back.
Get down on the ground.
Are
you kidding me? What the fuck are you doing? Let's get him.
Why you? You saw that? He's hitting me.
Everybody back right now. Everybody back.
I'm back.
Look at what you're doing. Get the fuck off me!
Fucking bastards, bro. Is that right? I'm John Hytus with the Hudson County View, the eye of the community.